Hey guys, salut mes amis, ok, hallo gubar, Maxim here. So the major playoffs will be in Boston starting January next year. It's nice to be prepared and have everything working for the major, but not just that, perhaps you've been experiencing issues with the Twitch site overall. I'm not one to use Twitch that much, but I know that lots of you guys do, and the very common issues people have when watching streamers are buffering, lag, or stuttering issues. In this video, I'll show you three things that you can do that will potentially help. And I'll be using Google Chrome for two of them. The first thing you want to try out is disabling or enabling hardware acceleration. This is the easiest step, and you can find it if you go to the menu, click Settings, go down, and click on Advanced, and now you should be able to see it at the bottom. Enabling it or disabling it will work better or worse depending on your computer, so you can try both and see which one works best for you. I prefer having it disabled, and just a side note, it will also affect your YouTube videos. The next thing you can try out is a Chrome extension made by VixenG. You can find it on this webpage, which I will link in the video description. So, as you all might know, people using Twitch are connected to the Twitch broadcast system. So changing servers might potentially solve some of the issues you might be facing, especially buffering issues. When it's downloaded to your computer, go to More Tools inside the Chrome menu and click on Extensions. From here, you can drag the file that you have downloaded and put it into this page, and it will add the extension. When it's added, you will see it in the top right section. From here, you can simply select a server. Usually you want to try something close to your location. After you have selected the server, the changes should be applied. You can refresh the stream and hopefully you'll get a better experience. The last thing you want to try out is using the Streamlink Twitch GUI application made by Bastemeyer. Sorry if I butchered your name. This is an app that lets you watch streams without accessing the Twitch site. Here's how you install with Windows, but if you have another OS, you can check the video description. Start by downloading the latest version of Streamlink and install it. Next, you need to download and install the latest version of Streamlink Twitch GUI. Make sure you choose 64-bit if you have 64-bit system, which most of you guys probably do. Last thing you want to have on your computer is VLC, which is a very popular video player. Make sure you have the latest version installed. When that's done, you can launch the program and you'll get this neat little overview. From here, you can do many different things, but first try and see if the streams work better from here instead of the site. I personally love this. I have 60 FPS constantly, I don't need Chrome in the background, and I have no issues running the stream with no buffering or stuttering issues. So that was all I had for this video. Let me know if anything worked for you. You can follow me on Twitter and Instagram if you like what I do. I'll see you guys soon, and go bananas.